broken my heart so many times I stopped keeping track.
So take advantage of the list. If you want a traditional wine club, we have our new Second Sips Club. They get two bottles six times a year, up to 15% off on their wines. And then you can be on the waiting list for our First Sips Club, which we closed at 300 members, and that one is closed right now. But we have the waiting list, and you can get on the waiting list. So take advantage of that. It's a great way to experience these wines, get samples sent out to you, and then get access to some of the small production wines, because some of these guys are making 50, 75 cases of wine. Well, that's never going to get distributed to New York. It's never going to make it. It won't leave this room. I mean, it's going to sell out right here. So take full advantage. The list, absolute best place to be. And then certainly the Second Sips Club, another alternative for you. And take full advantage of that. We've got some shipments that we want to get right out. And we've got some really cool wines coming up. All right. So recap one more time, because this is a very, very busy, busy week. For my Giants fans, tomorrow, here, wear your Giants gear, wine by the glass, 50% off, up to 50% off. By the glass.
You
gotta wear Giants gear.
Gosh, I gotta go shopping tonight.
That's right. You can't wear the... We'll work out something for the Texas Rangers fans. I mean, we'll do something. We'll isolate you so you don't get hurt. And then...
So if you come decked out, you get like super discount?
Oh, no.
Is it like discount based on
service?
How?
We might get extra
You might get heavy pours.
Yeah, but the bottom line is we're going to have a great time. Mm-hmm. Thursday, game two, also at 4:30. We'll also have Robert Herrera there. He'll be playing on the commercials and then after the game. And again, same idea, wine by the glass, 50% off. Friday, mm-hmm. John Pita. I believe Adam may be coming, and then Gary shows every once in a while. There's no game on Friday, but you can wear your gear. It's okay. Won't help you in price point, but it'll make us feel good. And then Saturday, the game on Saturday with Robert Herrera playing on the commercials again, and wine at 50% off if you wear your Giants gear. That's on Saturday, and game four is on Sunday. And if we need a game, if we need a game five, then game five is on Monday. Is that right, Andy? Did I get that right? All right. So game five, if needed, is on Monday. Same idea, 50% off. I don't have any music that night, but we'll crank the music up in here. And then if they need a game six and seven, that'll be on Wednesday and Thursday of next week. So baseball fans, you got to love it. If you're just a wine fan, you want a fun place, this place was rocking on Saturday. We were having a good time here, man, when we won the pennant. So,
I can imagine. I was in the city, so.
Oh, yeah. That was pretty cool, huh?
It was crazy.
Yeah, I bet.
Crazy.
Yeah, got to love that. So this is how we end all of our videos. This is where you discover wine and sometimes beer, right?
Yeah.
Beer at Cellars of Sonoma. Thanks for tuning in, everybody, and we will see you next week. Get out and vote. It's your job. Get out and vote. Love it. See you next week. Come here tomorrow night. Go Giants. Here we go. All right. Giants going to win. Bye for now. See ya.